My name is Jeff Rodriguez. I've been on the faculty here in the Department of ECE for a number of years. The focus of my research is signal, image, and video processing and analysis. We develop new techniques for analyzing all sorts of data for a variety of applications. Examples include the biological sciences, medicine, homeland security, consumer electronics, anywhere where people are capturing audio signals, imagery, or video sequences, where you need to analyze the contents of those images or video. That's where we come into play. We look at different algorithms, for example, for segmentation of images, identifying the borders of objects in images. We look at algorithms for tracking objects in video sequences. Those are just some examples of recent projects that we've been involved with. By interacting with students in the classroom, I'm able to figure out what it is that excites the students about the types of research that I'm doing, and to focus the lectures on relevant applications so that students can be inspired about why they're studying the topics they're learning. It's also exciting to have interesting interchange with students in the classroom. The students are never shy to ask the most interesting questions that you maybe never thought about, but once it's posed to you, you say, oh, that's a really good question. Maybe that's something that might lead to further exploration. I'm always looking ahead at what might be the next application of this technology, what might be the new kind of image and video data that's coming from new sensors that are being developed by others. It never ceases to excite me. There's always something interesting happening in the field of image and video processing.